guys, I am Yasmin from the Royal Letters and today we'll be discussing about wall murals and often asked questions. So the one question that comes every time when I do a wall mural is what color do you use? And that was my question as well when I have got started with that what colors to use. I use Camlin Artist Grade acrylic colors and depending on the wall, I may use Asian Paints acrylic colors or Narolac acrylic colors. Narolac and Asian Paints acrylic colors are the same that you use in your wall at home, like the painter that do. So yes, I use those or a Royal. Royal is a brand, so Royal's acrylic color. So I basically use acrylic colors. So the next most often asked question is, how do I get into wall mural? As with my day job as an engineer, मैं weekends पे कहीं ना कहीं घूमने जाती होती थी. तो I have been to Udaipur और तो वहाँ जाने से पहले मैं तब सिर्फ calligraphy किया करती थी. तो एक रात पहले मैंने बैठ के अपनी पूरा portfolio kind of बनाया. मेरे पास एक scrapbook थी. I can show you also. So this was the scrapbook that I have created and it says the Royal Letters here and the sketches were not like too beautiful or too fancy. It was normal, which this used to be my calligraphy back then. These were my calligraphy back then. I have ordered I have added all these my calligraphy into my scrapbook and I took that with me when I travel. And so I was sitting in a cafe and doing my regular calligraphy work. The owner of the cafe came to me and asked if I can do a wall mural for him, and it was a win-win situation. Though I have no idea what colors to use, I have no idea how to do it, I have zero experience in acrylics, but then I said yes, I can do it, and I showed my portfolio right on the spot to him because I used to, like, I carried that as well. Can you see how desperate I was to get some artist work and start my artist journey? So I showed him and he said okay, and then I rushed back to my hostel and started searching and scrolling YouTube of what colors to use, the process of creating wall murals, and then I searched for the design, and this was the design which got finaled, and I created, and these were the things, and also I created the logo of that cafe. So it's Cafe La Comida, it's in Udaipur, and that's how I got my first wall mural. And most often asked question is some tips on wall murals. So I would recommend three tips. Number one is clean your wall properly before starting. Clean it with a cloth so that all the sand or dust or anything is on your wall should get clean before you start. Tip number two is learn measurement drawing. Measurement drawing is like, you know, if you have any picture, you can divide it into boxes and you can divide the same number of boxes in your wall and then you can draw exactly that same on the wall. There are other methods of drawing as well, but yeah, you must learn measurement drawing for it. Third tip will be know your medium. So if you are using acrylics, so acrylics are like very fast drying, so you have to blend it very quickly, and then you have to know when to use the water, what amount of color you must use for blending and everything. Use acrylic color on your page and then draw the paintings of acrylic color so that you can understand its blending and how you can get the desired effect you want. That is it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video makes sense.